My name is Eric Olson. I'm the president of JAIN Irrigation, and we're here in Tulare, California for one of the largest gatherings of agriculture, innovation, and technology, the World Ag Expo. This year, JAIN is excited to showcase five topics that we think are among the most relevant in our industry. Hemp irrigation, subsurface drip irrigation, smart tech media filtration solutions, misting and cooling in our climate change products, and important here in California, the Sustainable Groundwater Management Act and our products and solutions to help farmers comply.
Hi, I'm Dave Lindsay. I'm the operational manager for JAIN Logic. We're here today presenting Sigma solutions utilizing JAIN Logic. Some of those solutions are filter station monitoring, pre and post filter and flow, soil moisture monitoring, and satellite imaging. Feel free to come by our booth and ask any questions you like.
Hi everyone, my name's Corey Broad. I'm a key grower development manager with JAIN Irrigation, and we're here at the 2020 World Ag Expo in Tulare, California. And I wanted to talk to you guys about subsurface drip irrigation. Here in the Central Valley, we use subsurface drip irrigation to solve labor, water, and fertilizer issues on our farms and ranches. We hope to see you at the show, so please stop by.
Well, I'm here with two members of the IDC team, Laura and Edder, so thank you guys for stopping by the booth today. And I wanted to talk about hemp, and in particular, low-pressure subsurface drip irrigation. But first, I wanted to kind of get your guys' opinion on the hemp market overall and what your thoughts are.
I think there's definitely going to be a learning curve with this crop in different growing regions, but eventually I think we're going to see it as part of a regular crop rotation.
From an IDC standpoint, we make sure we're designing systems for the grower, from well monitoring, proper filtration, using pressure compensated drip tape, overall designing to make sure you get the most efficient system that you can.
I'm here with Austin Hubble, a grower from Fresno County, and today we're going to talk about subsurface drip irrigation. Austin, are you currently growing any crops with subsurface drip irrigation?
At the moment we're not, but we're considering the possibilities of subsurface drip in crops like processing tomatoes and even potentially its applications in permanent crops.
Is there anything that a manufacturer like JAIN Irrigation could do to further support your guys' efforts in the fields and be more successful?
Product quality is always important to us, but even of higher importance to me is customer service and the willingness of the company to stand behind their product, to be there if there's an issue or if we have any questions, and just to really have someone to lean on for whatever our needs may be.
Hi, I'm Kevin Stewart, the Director of Sales for JAIN Irrigation. I'm here at the 2020 World Ag Expo presenting drip irrigation solutions for hemp. At JAIN, we have everything you need for your hemp crop, including our Chapin and Cascade drip tape options, an extensive line of JAIN fittings, and a robust filtration system to protect your investment.
We've had great weather. Look forward to discussing all of our great topics with our growers, dealers, and distributors. If we didn't get a chance to see you this year, we sure hope to see you next year.